If cleanliness is next to godliness, clarity is third on the list.
Right.